It's Friday, May 28th, 2010, and it's time to begin a brand new adventure, the Vermont Long Trail. It's going to be a 270-mile hike from the Massachusetts-Vermont border to the Canadian-Vermont border. I'm Tuts, and this is Trekking On. It's going to be a really fun trip. Behind me, I have my work. I quit my job so that I could do this. Some might say that's a little ridiculous, but when you've tasted the freedom of the trail, it calls to you for the rest of your life. On my way to the trail right now, I am actually at an ATM. I am taking out some money, because you gotta have some cash on you when you do this kind of thing. A lot of these little trail towns will have little general stores and whatnot that may or may not take credit or debit. So therefore, you gotta have some cash on you. I usually carry about $40, not enough so that if it gets stolen it's a big deal, but enough so that I can get myself out of any situation and buy a few days worth of food. That's all it takes.
There's nothing quite so free as leaving your work behind and knowing that, well, you're gonna go and do some hiking. That's all you're going to do for the next however many weeks or months or years. A lot of people do it. More people say they'd like to do it. It's kind of a shame, really. So many people out there in the world think, well, you know, I'd like to do that if I had the time. But, you know, I have bills to pay. I have mouths to feed, or I have, you know, a job I can't get away from, or, you know, I have a house if I didn't have a house. Really, you can walk away from so many different things and not even think about it. If you own a house, you can sell the house. I know some people who've done it. They're happy. You lose all those responsibilities and you just go and do it. And it's so much fun. So incredible. I'm on my way to Williamstown, Massachusetts. Right now I'm going on 95 north to Route 90, the Massachusetts Turnpike. I take that way out to western Massachusetts. Probably take about 3.5 hours to get there. But therein lies my freedom. Still on the road. Couple of things that are going to be different about this hike than my previous experience on the Appalachian Trail, and that's this is going to be the peak of the season, more or less, early June, early to mid-June. Right now it's late May. In fact, it's the Friday of Memorial Day weekend. So, unlike what I had before on the AT, we're going to have the college kids, a lot of weekenders. A lot of people on vacation, even this early. So I'm not expecting to spend any nights alone. And with that comes a couple concerns. Shelter space. I might not be able to find a space in a shelter that particular night. Because they fill up sometimes. Especially the really popular ones. But also, bears. Now, as I said before, I have this innate fear of bears, but I sort of conquered that on the AT, but back then it was winter into early to mid-spring, and they weren't particularly active at that point, and then in the late summer to early fall, where they also weren't particularly active around because the people weren't out. But now, they're going to be starting to get habituated to the shelters because people are messy and they leave food scraps and trash that smell like food and deodorant and toothpaste and things like that, which would in theory attract them to the shelters. So that concerns me a little bit. But bears are not usually dangerous. Even if you do see them, they generally run away. The only bear that I saw in my life, actually, a wild one, was on the AT in New Jersey. And it ran away as soon as it saw me, so I suppose there's not much to fear when it comes to that. It's something to look out for anyway.
It's about 5:30 right now. Officially day one. And I'm ready to get going. It's 5:30 p.m. This is not going to be your typical hike because I am taking my vehicle with me. So I'm going to have to hitch back to my vehicle. This is something that some hikers do that I know of. Sometimes I guess it's very successful. I don't like doing it. I'd rather just fly by the seat of my pants, but I can't do that because I actually have to get home in the middle of my thru hike. So things to do, places to go, people to see. But that's far beside the point. Right now, it's time to do a thru hike. And I'm thru hiking the Vermont Long Trail. I'm in Williamstown, Massachusetts, about to go up the Pine Cobble Trail. And that's going to take me right up to the Appalachian Trail, and then right to the Vermont Long Trail. Should be a great hike. Let's go.